to go into trading cryptocurrencies, it's just disgusting. It's like somebody else is trading turds and you decide I can't be left out.